Angela Gordon from the New Canaan Nature Center, and today we're going to talk about cherry trees and cherry blossoms.
While I was walking through my neighborhood today, I noticed this lovely cherry tree. I believe it is a weeping cherry tree because it looks very similar to a weeping willow. And it just has these beautiful pink and white blossoms all over it in full bloom. And I actually live near New Haven, which has a cherry blossom festival every year for the last 47 years. And if you want to learn more about cherry trees, I highly recommend checking out the Brooklyn Botanical Gardens website, because they have over 26 species on their website with pictures and information. So that's our Phenology for today, April 15th. Thanks for joining. See you later. Bye.